That one goes down in 8 days, then uncensored. Jeff Jarrett and Sid Vicious for the World Heavyweight Championship. And right now, World Television Championship on the line. Here he comes, the Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
Well, he's got a 2x4, a belt, all glory, and a new sweatsuit or whatever that is.
That is not a sweatsuit.
He's wearing a parachute out of a plane. Of course, knowing Hacksaw, he wouldn't take the chute.
That would be a jumpsuit. And I don't think it's that either. He is the World Television Champion. Who did he beat for that belt?
He found it in the garbage.
Ah.
You could thank Mr. Hall for that one.
I'll pass on that if it's all the same to you. Hacksaw Duggan to defend the title. Undefeated as TV champion. And also has made the claim he will not let Old Glory touch the canvas. So much respect for the... Hello.
That's not against the law, is it?
I don't know how old she is.
No, I mean... I mean rubbing the flag on the canvas.
Hacksaw Duggan has defeated Steven Regal and Fidel Sierra over the last couple of weeks. Defeated Robert Gibson in his first defense.
Well, I tell you, you got to give credit. I mean, Hacksaw, never on the top of my list of opponents to ever really worry about. But he's been defending this belt. I mean, he's been standing behind his word. He's been here week after week. I don't know why he doesn't take that outfit off, but so, at least it's clean.
It is.
That orange one was getting bad.
That was a little gamey. It could have got up and walked out of here by itself. Frankie Lancaster has a shot at glory. He may emerge as World Television Champion here on Saturday night. Four huge title matches tonight on this broadcast. One in the books. Three count remains hardcore champion.
I saw Mona warming up back there.
That wasn't her warming up. That was me. Can't wait to see Mona again. Oh, man. Oh, hang on. Duggan with that 2x4.
And I tell you, you never know. This guy's so off the wall. I mean... On paper, if you put down his IQ, speed, high-end coordination, all that...
He's in single digits.
Yeah, I mean, but on paper, you know, it would be easy to beat Hacksaw Duggan. In reality, it's very hard to beat the guy. He's just so strong and thick. I mean, a lot of guys make the mistake of underestimating Hacksaw, and that's why he's still around.
And TV champion of the world. Hacksaw Duggan. You know, that World Television Championship will not be defended at Uncensored, but the World Heavyweight Championship will be. Sid Vicious puts it on the line against his nemesis, the chosen target, Jeff Jarrett.
The chosen target. I think that's much more accurate than the chosen one.
I don't think Sid chose him, but he'll take it. That goes down in 8 days in Miami, American Airlines Arena. Don't forget to make the appropriate telephone call and join us for Uncensored 2000. Lancaster way up from the
Hacksaw.
Atomic drop.
Oh.
And a clothesline.
I tell you, Hacksaw plants himself, man. He's not moving.
It's 8 days away. The March tradition. It's Uncensored 2000. Vicious and Jarrett, Hogan and Flair, Package and Sting, and so much more.
And I tell you, if I was Vicious, I'd probably hire a psychic. So I could get into the mind of Jeff Jarrett, because Vicious knows one-on-one, Jarrett's got to be leery of him, almost scared of a man the size and the power of Sid Vicious. They've been trying to get him out of the way. They can't stop this guy. He may truly be the Millennium Man, as such the claims he made. So you got to know Jarrett's planning something despicable, something low, something that I think Sid Vicious better do his best to, you know, get that human game of chess in order, because Jarrett's not going to go in there just by himself with a banjo on his knee planning to beat Sid Vicious.
He's got a plan. You're exactly right, Legend. And something tells me that plan may involve the Harris boys.
I think he should get a cigar for that.
Big Ron and Heavy D no doubt will become involved in Uncensored. They've got their own fish to fry in Miami, that being the World Tag Team Championship.
You know, but that's almost too obvious. That's what I'm saying, Mr. Vicious. Better beware. I mean, that easily Harris Boyce could be used as a decoy by Jarrett.
Good
point.
There could
be someone else involved.
You mean we may have someone debut?
What I mean is Jeff Jarrett's capable of doing anything because he knows he needs the help. And look at his hacksaw went down.
He walked
right into
it.
You don't see that often with one shot.
Lancaster with a right hand, dropped hacksaw, misses with the second leg drop. Duggan's back up on all four. World Television Championship at stake here on Saturday night.
Davis, you see hacksaw knocked down. You got a hell of a shot, but endomorphic man is not going to be laying there long. Hacksaw is back on its feet, and that's where you don't want him.
Look at the power of Duggan. Picked him up like a flyweight. Oh, it slammed Frankie Lancaster. Lancaster doesn't see it coming. The three-point stance. Hacksaw is down. Lancaster, done. He caught it. The running lariat. Lancaster is down and set for the Old Glory knee drop. That may very well do it. It does. Hacksaw Duggan with the Old Glory retains the World Television Championship.
Yeah, he hangs on to the gold. And maybe next week he'll have a new suit. This blue one's getting ripe.
It's, you're right. It's got a mind of its own in there. But Hacksaw doesn't care. Not very easy on the eyes, but he is All-American and is the World Television Championship.